So just imagine you're the one holding the mic, and this is what you hear.
The DAF16 gene makes a protein called the DAF16 protein, and that protein binds to the DNA where other genes are, and it activates a whole bunch of other genes. So the way it works is that the hormone binds to the DAF2 receptor, and when that happens, DAF2 receptor kind of squashes the activity of DAF16, it turns it down, okay?